What's up, guys? Your girl Paradise. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Follow me on Instagram. Follow me on TikTok. I woke up late today. I was thinking about choosing a restaurant to go out to eat because she don't feel like cooking today. At first, she was about to cook, then she changed her mind. We choose to go to Maggiano's, right?
Yeah,
Maggie, man. Kind of pretty good. I had them a couple times in Chicago, but I want to try the one in Houston, Texas. We'll get ready with me. I'm probably choose a random fit. Matter of fact, a couple outfits I want to try on. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. Follow me on TikTok. Follow me on Instagram. Bye, guys. Think about throwing a polo. Boss feet, bro. Think about wearing a polo. I don't know. Maggiano's is kind of like a casual restaurant. And then they got very good food. I see, when you like randomly trying to wear something, it's just so hard to wear. Hard choice. What I should wear?
Right there, I should
never ask her. This what I know, shirt underneath.
Oh yeah, that's
pretty
nice.
Mhm. It's a zipper too. From Boo-Boo, man.
To mute the video because my girl was on the phone with her mother. It was a important call. This was the outfit I picked out. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to Kid.
Just be random. Like, you ready to go out to eat? Okay, cool. That's what she be doing.
You've been recording me this whole time.
It's so fun.
You
can't do it.
Hey, it's a Maggiano in Little Italy. I'm too thirsty, too excited, too hungry. Let's get it, guys. And my waitress is not playing with oregano with some oil. Gotta move that count. All right, let's check out this menu. All the words is very small on here. They have affordable prices too. And book a reservation and call in. About to order an appetizer. Check it out in the next video. My first time trying fried zucchini. It was amazing. It tastes amazing.
How are y'all enjoying
the
zucchini?
It's amazing.
Okay.
Get to add the sauce. Ranch tastes so good with it. Rinse it down with that house margarita. You know what I'm saying? That bad boy tastes sweet and good. Waiter is here with our food. Let's get it. That Parmesan chicken. So garlic, so fire. Add that sauce to it. That marinara. Yes, sir. Mm-hmm. Taste the spaghetti. That's delicious right there. It's the only thing it was missing.
Happy birthday.
Fire as ever. I love that lemon cake. Happy birthday, baby. Tomorrow is my girlfriend's birthday. We'll have part two to this. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe to Kid. Let's get it, guys. What's up, guys? It's your girl, Paradise, my girlfriend's birthday. I'm gonna go to the store real quick. Get some things right. And she wants something simple for her birthday. I got something clip on. Can't she think of nothing? Do nothing for her birthday. We finna go outside. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. The Kid right now. Three different restaurants. Different ones. For this whole week of her birthday, restaurants. We went to Maggiano's. We supposed to go to Austin Fam, but we went to Cali, Gin and Bar. Went to this soul food restaurant. So bad, it's called Mickey's out here in Houston, Texas. Like I said, today is my girlfriend's birthday. I don't got my seatbelt on. I gotta hurry up. Acting like went to the store and came right back. I gotta grab some balloons. I gotta grab flowers. I gotta grab cake. I'm finna take her out to eat. The seatbelt on. Do not do one of these moves. In her store called Wigfresh Co. She sell $80 wigs to $100 wigs. They broke it into her store like the same week of her birthday, y'all. It was a tragedy. This is a blog for my channel. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. Make sure you follow the Kid off of TikTok and off of Instagram to cheer her up. Let me some AGB, everything that you need. Yeah, I'm here for a pickup. My baby cake to the flowers now. This is amazing. My favorite color is pink. So I got the cake, guys. Go to Party City and get some balloons.
So I got my girlfriend balloons and everything. These are too pretty.
She's gonna love it. Wait, damn. Got the balloons in the back, flowers. Need some nice roses, pink roses. Everything pink and white. For my baby birthday.
To head home and go surprise my baby.
He's calling me. I ain't gonna answer. He's calling on FaceTime. See where I'm at. I told you I took too long, y'all. My girl calls. She know I'm doing something I'm supposed not to be doing.
A fan from the hallway busted a balloon, man. I spent $20.
Babe! Babe!
It FaceTime me. Damn. She laughing and didn't tell me. At least text me. Oh, I blew my girl phone up. She was outside the pool, but yeah, I had to take the balloon to the refrigerator. I'm just setting up, waiting for her reaction.
Happy birthday!
Thank you.
Yo, balloon bust. I'm so upset, yo. I was walking in the hallway.
Thank you. Happy birthday. Love you.
So long.
I'm trying to
get
you got help.
Baby.
Oh, shit.
Okay.
I like.
You open up the cake?
Yeah, I'm gonna open up the cake.
Happy birthday, right?
Point right here, we getting ready and get dressed. Let's get it. You like, comment, and subscribe, the kid.
So right now, we on the way to our girlfriend's makeup appointment.
So, happy birthday, babe.
Thank you.
We going to Prospect Park, we get some drinks, some hookah. After that, we go into the address in Houston, down for the record.
Hey, y'all, we at Prospect Park right now. Right now, make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Come on, baby.
Dress code. Dress code. Your policy. You can't be.
It's naked out here.
I don't even feel like this day, Nick.
What's showing you? You got some boy shorts on, it would have been different.
You trying to do the address?
Yeah, that's the only place that I know that I probably let me in. Right now,
you bet.
Prospect is more like a loungy type of thing.
It's too exposure, that's what they said.
It was kicked out of this club. I don't know.
I can't eat no food, and it's gonna be a problem. For real, for a big issue. Guys, we got accepted to the address. I'm talking to my waitress. She about to sit us down on our table. Y'all like, comment, and subscribe to keep. Address menu, you gotta scan it with your phone. This is the menu, this is the location, and the times on here. My hookah right away, and they brought it just on time. That flavor tastes so delicious. I got that orange cream. Woo, that bad boy taste. I had to ask for my waiter to come here. Now it's time for us to order our food. Address got some good music and good lighting. I love it. The drinks is here. Check it out, guys. Lime margarita, y'all know I love me some lime margarita. That Patron, yes sir. My girl got the blue audio. And that cup right there, mixed with 5 different type of alcohol. I'm good. Who came on my next video? Check it out. Chicken taco was okay. Everything on it. At the sour cream, boys was small. Girl wanna get recorded. She wanna eat her mac and cheese, her loaded mac and cheese. Matter of fact, she said that bad boy was good. Girl said taste one of these loaded fried cheese. Man, them bad boys is nasty.
Bad boy out.
Oh, B-Day!
Weed fetish coat. Weed fetish coat? It's well, $70 to $100 wigs all year long. This ain't no seasonal promotion.
It's like $25 to $30 a pence. What time? Fit check. Get the ones on. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. Y'all follow me off of Instagram and TikTok. Make sure y'all follow my girl off of Instagram. For sure, with face code. It's her birthday. Celebrate her birthday. Make sure y'all comment on underneath. Thank you for watching. I appreciate it for all the love and support. Let's get it, guys.